How you doing?
What's up? How are you?
I mean, it's kind of slow right now, but
yeah. You set up as a dealer or just out here?
Just out here cruising. And
what do you like to buy?
Soccer.
Soccer?
Yeah.
What players?
All in Mbappe, Ronaldo, Messi, Sancho.
Do you sell too or you just collect?
Yeah, I sell too.
You sell too? Where do you sell? Where do you typically sell the cards?
Shows.
At shows?
Yeah.
You travel around? You travel around to these shows?
Or? Just locally here.
Just
here,
locally here?
Around LA.
Okay. What are some of the other good shows?
Well, Burbank was really good this year. It was really good.
Yeah.
There I dropped off like a complete set of 86 Fleer to get graded with CSG.
Basketball? Okay.
Yeah.
Sweet.
So, I have a very unique one. It's a pop one.
Oh, let's see this. Oh, here we go.
For a sticker.
Show this. Yeah, show this one as well. So what's something like that worth?
I don't know.
Oh, you don't know?
I don't know. Oh. I mean, I'm asking $2,000 to $3,000 for it.
Okay. So it's rookie Holland, probably?
No, second year.
Second year Holland?
But it's a gold label.
Because it's gold label.
Yeah.
What's something like that if it's not gold label? What was just raw condition, off center? What's something like that worth?
Like, just the tin alone is probably like $150.
Okay.
So.
How did you get that? How did you acquire that one?
Sent it in, got it graded.
So how did you get the raw card? You pull it out of pack?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You pull it out of pack, send it in to CSG, got a gold label.
Yeah.
Do you have a lot of success getting gold labels?
No. That's my only one.
Suck my PPP.
We're here at PWCC's booth. You know they love us. Sports Card Radio. Get me in the shot there.
Yeah.